Hello, I'm Xochitl Torres Small, Undersecretary for USDA Rural Development. I hope you will join me and my colleagues on February 24th and 25th at USDA's largest annual gathering, the Agricultural Outlook Forum. Our theme this year is New Paths to Sustainability and Productivity Growth. We'll be focusing on new ways to achieve environmental sustainability while increasing agricultural productivity. More than 30 sessions and 100 agricultural leaders and subject matter experts will discuss key issues, including USDA's initial forecast for the agricultural economy, commodity markets, and trade in 2022, food prices outlook and farm income, supply chain disruptions and impacts on transportation, and innovations in climate mitigation and adaptation. I'll be hosting a panel focusing on biopreferred products with experts who are going to share the very latest research and innovations in this exciting sector. As you know, America's rural communities are on the front lines of climate change. Our best hope lies in the ability of all stakeholders, from producers to consumers, to work together towards climate-smart solutions. Together, we can and will improve the profitability and resilience of producers, open new market opportunities, and build wealth that stays in rural communities. Registration is free but required to attend the forum, so please register today. I look forward to seeing you there.